I love a great glass of red wine, but I don't love the stain it leaves on my lips. Here's an easy way to remove it. First, use a wet toothbrush to gently exfoliate the outer layer of your lips. Then rinse, pat dry, and apply a moisturizing lip balm with petroleum. Or try lemons. Just dab on a few drops of lemon juice, then rinse, dry, and apply the lip balm. For more quick tips, check out realsimple.com.